What does delta mean in geography? A delta is a landform that forms from deposition of sediment carried by a river as the flow leaves its mouth and enters slower moving or standing water. This occurs where a river enters an ocean, sea, estuary, lake, reservoir, or, more rarely, another river that cannot transport away the supplied sediment.